I've taken steps to hedge my bets. I made amends with most my friends. I paid my debts and stayed in check. I've shown respect, more or less. I even got sober, but you can't get over all the shit I did when we were kids. And time moves slower.